And the Raptors, this homestand continues. They're now 2-2 on the homestand, and they have Oklahoma City coming up on Wednesday night right here on Sportsnet. Pascal Siakam, brilliant here tonight, standing by with Amy Audibert.
Thanks, Matt. Pascal, congratulations, 31 points, and especially on today when we celebrate the Giants of Africa. I know it meant a lot to you, but coming out and setting a tone, 24 points in the first half, how much value do you put into that?
Just continue to grind every day, man. Like, I think that for me, that's all I'm worried about every single day, being the first in the gym, working hard, and just grinding. Let the work speak for itself, and, you know, sometimes it's going to be, you know, tough nights, but as long as I wake up every day and I go out there and I work, I give everything I have, I'm okay with that.
Chris was great, 14 off the bench, but really the entire bench, everyone who touched the court, with the exception of the last couple minutes, they scored. This type of win, a team that hasn't been able to find a consistent rotation with injuries, what can it do moving forward?
Yeah, no, it's great for us. I think we own those guys a lot. You know, we got to give them credit when they come out and play the way they did, and you know, credit to the whole bench. You know, and they was ready to play, and we're gonna need them to do that every single night. So I'm proud of them. We just gotta, you know, continue to work hard, get some wins in a row. Obviously, we've been losing at home, but, you know, we take it to heart, and we come out here every day, try getting wins.
Let's just go to the other end for a second, though. Three consecutive games now, you've kept NBA teams under 100 points. That's hard to do. What's clicking on the defensive end for you guys?
I think we know we have the personnel. I think we know who we have. We have guys that can switch. We have guys that can move and guard a lot of positions. So we just got to be consistent doing it. And I think that we all know that, looking at ourselves in the locker room. So we just got to stay on each other, you know, trying to work hard and know that we got to bring that effort every single day.
And finally, Pascal, yesterday you spoke about Nelson Mandela, the late great, amazing leader. How do you honor him through the way that what you bring, not only to the Toronto Raptors, but as an example to an entire continent?
Right. I mean, he's a man that I don't think, you know, you can really follow, man. Like, the things that he's done has been incredible. And I think for me, just being from Africa and having this platform, having the opportunity to just go out there through sport, you know, spread positivity, spread love, and help as many people as I can, I think that's the way that he would wanted it. And you know, that's what we got to do. And we have a great leader, Masai, doing it at a high level. So we got a great example to follow.
Thank you so much. We'll see you on Wednesday. And Danielle, we'll go back up to you.
Thank you, Amy.